like,
on the same lap or...
And like, I felt like when I ran a good lap, it was Andrew in that 17, and you know, they weren't pulling. And actually, maybe, you know, real men on a good lap, they pull you on a bad lap.
Yeah, you could just tell, like, you were tiptoeing a little bit, that 17 just, you know, the track.
Yeah,
line.
I kind of, like, hurt him inside me, so I pushed him, and then I hurt him outside. I'm like, I'm not going to.
He followed the upper lap, and then he just went up top.
Yeah. I think, yeah, actually, I could go up a little bit. fuck, once I figured that out, dude, I had Adams and had it just come to a complete stop and it fucked up the rest of the race. Yep. But if I think I got him, I was getting these runs off the top.
Yeah, I think the 600s are bogging you down a little too much.
On the bottom.
Right on the tires.
But. And it was turning so much better in the middle, up top there a little bit.
Looked good. Looked
like I couldn't get it to turn the first like five laps.
Okay.
But then I moved up a lane and it was just rotating itself in.
Yep.
And I could pick.
You were kind of skating in.
Yeah.
And it kind of, you know.
But I would like skate to the middle and then like stop and get a run down the backstretch to Adams.
That's kind of the only time, you know, where you were sliding. Hanging in the little, missing the bottom.
I'm happy with that though.
But
first time here.
Yep.
The runs you get here are insane. I was running in the infield out of four a couple times.
Yeah.
The
last restart, he was kind of stuck on the outside. He
was
dropping guys. I was like, good.
When Adams kind of was running the bottom and I could have dive bombed him, and I'm like, I'm not going off for.
He raced it clean tonight too. I mean,
100% fine with that.
Yep.
Right. I mean, honestly, right up to the last five laps, kind of